set upon by Captain Flint.
What are you doing?
I wish to speak on behalf of the defendant.
You have not been recognized. Step back and you'll have your
These
chance to
These men convinced you that they speak for you.
How dare you!
That the power you've given them is used in your interest.
I will not have the order in my court, usurped by your foul
The prisoner desire. Before you is your enemy, and they your friends. For those of you who live to see tomorrow, know that you had a choice to see the truth, and you let yourselves be convinced otherwise.
That's enough! Bailiffs, remove him! I said remove him from the dais!